Vatican has launched an initiative to promote the importance of the family throughout the world. The Pontifical Academy of Social Sciences began the endeavor this month. It involves Catholic universities on five continents and is part of the preparation for the World Meeting of Families next June. Joining us now is Professor Stefano Zamagni, President of the Pontifical Academy of Social Sciences. Professor, welcome. Thank you for your time today. Can you tell us a little more about this initiative called the Catholic Global Compact on the Family? What exactly are the goals and why it's so important?
The basic idea is the following. We consider that in the time, the present time, the family as a natural institution is more relevant and crucial than in the past. We know that this might appear a fancy idea, but we will devote our 4 days during which the plenary session will take place to unravel and to discuss exactly this thesis. Relational goods, education, social capital, fraternity, happiness are only some of the key words that will characterize the symposium of the Pontifical Academy of next year.
And speaking of the Pontifical Academy of Social Sciences, can you talk to us about the type of work it does and more on the collaboration with the Church?
Now, the Pontifical Academy of Social Sciences was created by Pope John Paul II exactly 26 years ago. In other words, our sister academy, which is called Pontifical Academy of Sciences, was created in the 17th century, at the time of the so-called Galileo problem, etc. The Academy is concerned about natural sciences, physics, chemistry, biology. On the other hand, the Academy, which I am the president for the time being, is devoted mainly to these areas: economics, sociology, law, and moral philosophy.
And Professor, before I let you go, are there any other projects that you're working on right now that you can tell us about?
Yes. In the next 3 months, which means from September until the end of the year, we will devote our attention to 3 major workshops. One is about post-truth. That is a joint project with Princeton and Harvard University in the United States. And that is a major endeavor. Today, fake truth, fake news, etc., needs, in our opinion, a word of clarification. The second project is about inequality. That is carried along with Notre Dame University, because the Pontifical Academy organizes this workshop jointly with the other major institutions. Finally, a third project, it's about Europe. Europe today needs a refurbishing, so to speak. And this is a project carried along jointly with the Krakow University, which is a Polish university dedicated to the name of John Paul II.
Well, Professor, thank you for taking the time to speak with us today. Professor Zamagni, President of the Pontifical Academy of Social Sciences, thank you again.
Thank you to you and many, many wishes for your important work. Thank you.